Only 4 more years to go.
It can't be too bad.
I would not lie to myself this early on.
That's always the problem, isn't it? Lying to yourself. Giving yourself false hope. Fighting for things that could never come to be. Trying and failing to balance things out. My freshman year started off well enough. I had a decent circle of friends. Jasmine, Ashley, Lorna. And then there was Derek. Perfect Derek. Law major and leader of half a dozen societies and clubs. The start of my troubles.
I didn't. I'm morning. You train every day?
Most days. Keeps the mind of being so perfect. You play?
I used to.
Show me what you got. Suck it up and give a smirk, smile, and even know it hurt and see my boss a fucking jerk. They call it a paycheck, it's really disrespect. That shit's so low I can't afford to call collect. And that's better than my jet with the white side. Okay.
So what I'm going to do today is I want to talk about what the heck this course is. What is microeconomics? What are you going to be learning in this course? And just sort of set us up for the semester. Okay, so basically, microeconomics is all about scarcity. It's all about how individuals and firms make decisions, given that we live in a world of scarcity.
Hey, Kobe.
I remember you asking me to meet you here?
I wanted to see you.
Huh?
And ask you what you're up to tonight.
What's the rush?
Nothing.
What?
I've got to go see someone, and I don't want you to get the wrong idea.
What are you saying? Derek, I swear to God.
I don't want you to think we're a thing now, and we're not. I'm sorry. I really am.
But you let me on.
I did not. You think I'm hot. I think you're hot. We fucked. That's it. I'm not ready for anything serious right now.
He definitely gave me the wrong idea. I even thought that was the end of it. I thought all I had to do now was move on. Derek. Perfect Derek.
You look lonely.
How can one be lonely when in the company of higher economics?
Huh. Yeah. It's Molly, right?
Wait, how do you know my name?
We're literally in the same class.
Oh, sorry. And I'm assuming your real name isn't Adisa?
No, yeah. I'm Jeremy.
Jeremy, huh? I do like your stuff, by the way.
Thanks. Yeah. It means a lot to a kid who cooks up tunes in his bedroom.
Wait. You make music in this grimy hostel?
Nah, I got a place on my own. I really had to hustle for this. Sure, I made cash out of my tracks, but I'd be working behind the scenes, clubs and events for years.
Wait, so your parents had nothing to do with any of this?
Not really.
No.
My mom left me and my dad right after I was born. My dad never funded any of this. But he's always been down for making phone calls and getting me gigs.
Wait, so he's okay with his son making club bangers for a living?
Hey, I just don't make club bangers.
Sure.
Wait.
All right.
I've been looking for a lot of ways on how to cuff you. The way you put that cake on me, thought it was a muffle. I always see you as a blessing, girl, you know I'm on you. The first thing in my menu is you. You drive me crazy, people think I'm a fool. Ride or die, living fast in a coupe. Light a joint when I'm loving on you. The way you talk make my head flip a switch. The lights are on and my fingers are now on the switch, yeah. So take it off before the lights. We gonna dance like Fortnite. I put the candles on before I turn you on. You call me daddy love, but mama is at home. Looking deep in your eyes before I lay my lips on you, girl. I bet you will just want to surrender to
me. Nairobian girl, you came and you changed my life. Now my life's so brand new.
Jeremy, I can't believe it. This is the third time you're doing this to me.
You can't prove anything.
You're right, I can't. But after the first time, I got a sense of this thing. And after the second time, I don't even understand why I let there be a second time. Rumors fly around campus like herpes, Jeremy. Are you even listening to me? Jeremy! Jeremy! Jeremy!
Hey.
Hey there.
Should have warned you.
Better late than never, I suppose.
I know it sucks. I have a proposition for you, though.
If it's about one of your boyfriends, I don't want to hear about it.
Gosh, do you talk about him that much?
Yeah, right.
Well,
uh-huh.
He invited us to a party.
Mm-hmm.
Not exactly a party. Sort of a get-together.
Sorry, I don't fuck with high schoolers.
Who said he was in high school?
You said he wasn't in uni.
Oh, well, he graduated.
When?
Sometime back.
When, Ashley?
Let's just say he ain't no boy.
Damn, okay, I see.
I'm
Why are we doing this again?
Aren't you looking forward to this?
I am, but I'm a bit put off with Ashley going ahead of us.
Relax, Lorna. You know she's kind of getting busy.
Also, I don't know how to feel about partying with people my dad's age.
I understand, but it could be fun.
Okay.
Who knows? Yeah?
You guys are looking phenomenal. Sorry about Ashley. She'll be down in a minute. So now she's done with that old dog. So what did you say your name was again?
Lorna.
And you?
I'm Molly.
That's cool.
Oh, hi guys. I'm sorry I got a bit distracted.
See the song, God is singing. Say, hello, baby. Baby, you're what I think of you. And everything that I do. Your pretty walk and your pretty smiles. I be always in a club. Baby, you're here to give me fever. At least your body fit to make on ginger. And I swear I never do you and you. Think of you and everything that I do. Your pretty walk and your pretty smiles. I feel always in a club. Maybe you're here to give me fever. I need somebody here to make my ginger. Tell us why you're not gonna do you where you are. Pencil to come and talk. See you sitting.